So welcome back to some Star Wars: The Old Republic. We're back on Kargoff, our bounty hunter.
I knew you'd fare better than the others. Third time's the charm. And I hear the local raid population has taken a sudden dive. Interesting there. May I? Oh yes, this should complete my vaccine perfectly. We'll start mass producing it immediately.
How long before you...
Not long.
I have the materials you asked for.
I knew you'd fare better than...
It's what I get...
You hear that, Ben?
I have the materials you asked for.
I knew you'd fare better than the others. Third time's the charm. And I hear the local raid population has taken a sudden dive.
Never should.
I realize you hear that then?
Your apprentice told me you wanted these artifacts.
What apprentice? Oh, you mean to say you saw Solrock and he was alive? I didn't think he'd survive the Nightmare Lands for a moment, let alone persuade someone of your esteem to help him. Perhaps I misjudged the pathetic creature.
The wretch is probably dead by now.
A weakling to the...
Your apprentice told...
What?
He was in bad shape when I saw...
We'll see if he manages... What?
Whatever works...
We'll see if he...
Your apprentice... He was in bad shape.
Wheels, thank you.
Capture General Redrish.
I hear Darth Serevin has kept you busy at great cost to my nerves, but at least you've been successful. Whatever General Redrish's plans were, it seems we've avoided the fallout.
I'm sure my payment will reflect the extra care.
I suppose you deserve a little something for handling things discreetly. Here, the credits Darth Tormund promised, plus a little extra thanks from the diplomatic service.
I may not work...
You'll get no argument from...
I've captured General Redrish.
I hear Darth Serevin has kept you busy at great cost to my nerves, but at least you've been successful. What?
Your confidence in my...
I had every right to be concerned.
I've captured General Redrish.
I hear Darth Serevin has kept you busy at great cost to my nerves. But at least you... What?
Chasing her was like running through...
Debating her wasn't much different. I suppose you deserve it. Here.
Happy to be of service.
I'll send word of your success to Darth Tormund promptly.
Thank you.
I fought a creature that claimed it was the source of Jokal's visions. A servant of a dark power called Selmakor.
This is something the Voss should hear. They've been pestering me endlessly since you left. My associate has returned at last, just as your mystic said. Deep inside the Dark Heart, he fought a servant of darkness, which was the source of Jokal's visions.
Thank you for defeating this creature, outsider. We await the wisdom the mystic foretold.
Your learning will shape Voss's future among the stars.
I'm sure you've discovered something you can tell the three. Something relevant to the Empire's negotiations, perhaps?
The ancient Jedi conducted experiments on Gormak, and their tampering unleashed the power
of it.
The Voss and the Gormak were once the same race. And now something in the Dark Heart feeds on your conflict.
Impossible! The Voss are not kin to those beasts!
Calm yourself, Guntaver. Perhaps the Outsider speaks metaphorically.
No interpretation of such a claim can be true.
My associate only meant that all life on Voss is connected. This is why you must have Outsider allies to defeat the Dark Heart.
I do not like this. I will carry your words to the mystics. They will guide us.
If you don't stop fighting the Gormak, the Nightmare Lands will spread.
We follow the visions of the mystics. If they say we must end the war, we will.
You believe this?
I believe the mystics. The vision is fulfilled. We will speak again, Ambassador Saravin. The mystics will consider what has been said here.
Did the Dark Heart erode your wits? You've thrown away any hope of an alliance with Voss. And for what?
I'm not here to...
You've jeopardized our entire...
The ancient Jedi...
Such a crime is un...
Is this how the Gormak learned to...
We do not know yet.
Speak to your mystics. Ask them...
I'm just past.
We will ask the mist.
Who's a Kabahuna?
Finally.
Yeah?
I fought a creature that claimed it was the source of Jokal's visions. A servant of a dark.
This might be.
The ancient Jedi conducts.
So is-
You should cast the Republic out of Vosk.
Your words require much.
I fought a creature that claimed it was the source of Jokal's visions. A servant of a dark power called.
It might be.
Talk to the mystics.
This is a wise suggestion.
I fought a.
It might be.
I'm just passing them.
We will ask.
We will halt all talks with the... You have done all that was asked. We will speak again, Ambassador.
Well done. Blame it.
I wish I could be there when the...
I may have someone from intelligence.
Happy to be...
I assure you, I will make your role in this note.
I didn't invent a word of it.
All the better for us, then. I assure you, I will make you have been awarded a rare honor. You have served the Empire well. When I secure Voss, I will do so in your name. The Emperor will be pleased.
Pleasure doing. I fought a creature that claimed it was the source.
It might be.
I wish I could be. Don't practice your victories. should cast the Republic out of Voss.
Well,
I wish
you'll give.
I hope that everything goes.
Yay, finally done with Voss. Let's get going, people.
I'm going.
Well, Petunia's here.
Prepare to be impressed.
My subordinates tell me that you dealt with the privateer and the Kowati woman.
Lieutenant Horn and the Abad.
Noted. My subordinates.
There's nothing keeping the plan.
Good. The campaign on Raban is coming to a close. My subordinates tell me that you dealt with the privateer.
When do I get my hands on June?
Soon. The campaign on Raban is coming to a close. I will direct my forces towards a full-scale assault on Corellia. Rendezvous with my flagship, the Tyrant, in Raban's outsystem.
Remember the guy Coral said was after her? Isaac, the one we were supposed to stop on Drummond Koss?
Target didn't sh-
Everything else is sort of dead-ended. I thought maybe- Remember?
Find some-
A little bit.
Remember? Don't remember and-
Can't exactly blame you for that, since- Remember?
Target didn't show up. Hard to forget that.
Everything else is sort of dead-ended. I thought maybe I'd try to see what I could find on him. He's SIS, no surprise there, so there's not much to find. Except for this. He's assigned to Project 32. The same project all my relatives seem to be associated with.
You should head to one of Nar Shaddaa's casinos.
Right now, I feel like maybe gambling. Remember the guy Coral said was after her? Isaac, the one we were supposed to stop on Drum and Koss?
Target didn't show up.
Everything.
I think we could've.
Yeah, it's not exactly. Remember the guy Coral said was after her? Isaac, the one we were supposed to stop on Drum and Koss?
You got any idea?
I don't know yet. He's important, though, I can tell you that much. Searching for his name tripped all kinds of security, so don't be surprised if a lot of uniforms are looking for us. I think I might take up a new hobby for a while. A safer one, like, neck suit grooming.
Thinking running with you ain't so bad. More downtime than I'd like, but at least it ain't like being on the can. Too much time between killings on the inside.
Working with me is slightly b-
Spend half my time cooped up in that can of yours. I've been thinking running with you ain't so bad.
I'm guessing Belsavis wasn't the first place you did time.
I don't get pinched often, but when they got me, they try and hang on. Ain't all bad. Best place to meet the real scum of the universe. Get connected. Lockup took me from the streets to the major leagues.
I prefer to meet my
c- Doing a job don't get you leverage. I didn't think more.
I'm guessing. Black Sun wasn't.
I'm talking about what I was just getting.
Yeah, you really.
You ain't the only one.
I prefer to meet my-
Doing a job don't care to sell with a HUD cartel gangster one. Had a couple good years being an enforcer.
Something on your mind?
Family. Not much of Clan Kadera left. Aren't close either. Got spread out after the schism.
You should arrange a gathering. Get the clan together.
Never had reason to celebrate our heritage before. Ordo, Kelborn, Etera, they all recovered. Think it was a shame that kept us apart. Feud settled now. Maybe it's time. Seen Fatine. Thinking about something Corridan said. Thought he'd be seeing some real action again soon. You think he meant it? Or was that just talk?
He's your friend.
Corridan means what he said. I'm thinking about something.
It's just eating you up.
A little.
He might have inside him.
True. He's always been good at getting intel he shouldn't have. Almost hope he's wrong. This armor might not be up to a decent fight.
That's some kind of hint.
Not something you can buy. Been thinking about something. A little. Almost hope he's wrong.
There's nothing wrong.
It's okay, might hold up. Been thinking of.
What?
Maybe nothing. Might Mandalore gave you a piece of Beskar gone. Should be made of Beskar. Only our people can work it.
I would have taken better care of it if I knew that.
Wouldn't worry too much about it. The warrior's more important than the armor. This can wait. We ought to get to work.
I caught up with that old associate from the blockade run. Old Quan and I had a nice little chat. He was surprised to see me, to say the least.
He probably thought he was...
We were never that close. Not like you and me. I caught up with that old associate from the blockade...
Can you trust him to keep quiet about your new identity?
Oh, I'd say he'll remain mum on the subject indefinitely. Don't give me that look. I bought his last round. Before I had to end Quan's retirement prematurely, I convinced him to fill me in on some gaps in our history since the blockade run. When the Huts came looking for their return investment, Hilo Viz smuggled herself off to Republic space with the help of another free trader.
Definitely in.
I'm not so sure, given.
Looks like she got over you quickly.
Fat chance. Hilo.
That doesn't exactly near.
More than you think, technically. Remember Zale Barrows? She cut a deal with that twerp to hide her on Del Savis. If she's still stuck there, this is my chance to swoop in to the rescue. I've got to go after her.
If it means this much to you, count me in.
This is personal, a little too personal. I've got to take care of this on my own. If I don't make it, well, thanks. I don't think Tiresias would have ever gotten this opportunity.
When did you get back?
Oh, a little while ago. I wasn't exactly in a talkative mood. My little pipe dream involving Hilo went about as you'd have expected.
I expected you wouldn't make it, but...
I appreciate the vote.
When did you get back?
Oh, a little while ago. I wasn't exactly in a talkative mood. My little pipe dream involving Hilo went about as you'd have expected.
Didn't find her?
No. After all these years, I finally caught up with her and she hadn't changed a bit. I found her on Del Savis in some sort of stasis chamber. It was like I just left.
She wasn't in a forgiving mood.
If she'd had a blaster, she'd have shot me the moment she came to. Lucky for me, she recognized that prison. I caught up with that old associate from the blockade run. Old Quan and I hadn't...
Can you...
Oh, if... When... If she... If this... If I...
What did... I'm here, if you want to get it off your chest.
I'm not exactly... After all these years, I found her on...
At least she didn't have time to nurse an old grudge.
Yeah, maybe. Regardless, it wasn't pretty. If she'd had a blaster, she'd have shot me the moment she came to. Lucky for me, she recognized that prison wasn't the place to hash things out. She took off the first chance she got. Hardly the reunion I was looking for, but I got her out of that pit. That counts for something, right?
She'd have been stuck down there forever if you hadn't.
She deserved better than that. Hey, who needs love anyway? Thanks. If you'll excuse me, I need to create a hangover to nurse.
I've just finished cleaning the fuel injectors to the sublight drive. You should notice a 0.00008% power increase.
Captain Evelyn, commanding officer of the Tyrant. You are Darth Tormund's bounty hunter?
I don't answer to Tormund.
Then consider this an urgent. I am Captain Evelyn, commanding officer of the Tyrant.
What's with a blast?
We've been boarded.
Darth Tormund instructed.
Good, pay attention. Then consider Republic Special Forces slipped on board during our troop withdrawal. They've completely overrun the command decks. It won't be long before we lose the bridge. If you act quickly, we might be able to turn things around.
Let's get more specific about my...
You'll get whatever I can... I am Captain Evelyn, commanding officer of the Tyrant. You are Darth Tormund's bounty hunter?
Darth Tormund came.
He went to deal with the attackers personally, but he's so.
What do you need me to do, Cap?
The board has initiated a complete lockdown. You'll get whatever board has initiated with their overrides disabled. We can unseal the lockbacks from the bridge.
Those Republic dogs are as good as dead.
The borders are not your primary.
I won't let you down.
If I didn't believe that, I wouldn't have asked. I'm transmitting the location.
Give me the where and how.
I'm transmitting the location of the ships now. I am Captain Evelyn, commanding officer of the Tyrant. I'm transmitting the log. I've opened the docking bays and disabled our weapons. You can make a safe landing if you hurry.
Now or never.
If we're going to land, we better do it before the boarders get the turbo lasers back online.
Can't wait to rub this rescue in Tormund's face.
If you're gonna rub his face, it...
We're in for a rough landing.
Business as usual, then.
Captain Evelyn, commanding officer of the Tyrant. You are Darth Tormund's bounty hunter? You're the with.
The Imperials are.
Never do.
Can't wait to rub this rescue in Torment's face.
If you're gonna rub it.
Please don't.
Let's fucking go!
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
Shut you up!
Nami.
Yes, Master.
Oh.
must be the bounty hunter Captain Evelyn contacted. Thanks for the rescue. Once they killed the captain, we thought the fight was as good as done.
Just because he's dead doesn't mean this was a...
See ya.
You must be the bounty hunter Captain Evelyn contacted. Thanks for the rescue. Once they killed the captain, we thought the fight was as...
Just because he's dead.
Oh, yes. You must be the bounty hunter Captain Evelyn contacted. Thanks for the rescue. Once they killed the captain, we thought the fight was as good as done.
I've restored...
We need a few minutes to... What?
I've had way tougher jobs.
We need a few minutes to override the lock. Will you assist in...
I didn't blast...
No, of... You must be the bounty hunter Captain Evelyn contacted. Thanks for the... What?
I've had wait.
We aren't out of the... We need a few minutes to override the lockdown. But we're finished if we have to hold off another attack. Will you assist...
Anyone stepping through that door gets blasted back out.
Get those lower decks unsealed. ASAP. My lord, it's a relief to see you unscathed.
Where is Captain Evelyn?
The captain's dead, sir, my lord.
And yet you avoided his fate.
Yes, I mean, no. We were
Holy shit.
I have you to thank for a ship.
Captain Prom,
you'll inherit his wages.
Jesus.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Have this ship operational by the time we are finished. I'm mobilizing my entire division to Corellia. The rebellion will be crushed. Corellia will fall, but military victory will not be enough. I do not want the Republic merely defeated. They must submit.
And a corpse can't grovel.
There is a massive resistance supporting the Republic's defense.
wanted to
have the ship operate. I'm over. I do not.
A win's a.
We will not make martyrs. The.
I. Yeah.
Have the ship. I.
You pay me enough.
Capture will suffice. There is a massive resistance supporting the Republic's defense of Corelli when the rebellion bows before Corelli.
Assuming you break.
Their limits will not be tested.
What's the rebellion got to do with.
If Corellia is conquered, the Republic will send troops.
What happens once this trap?
A compact will be signed publicly. The Supreme Chancellor will have to acknowledge that the Corellians.
Zero shows his face.
Immediately.
Thought you forgot about me.
I mean.
Well. I'm not sleeping tonight.
I have you.
Yeah.
I.
You pay me enough.
Capture will. When.
Assuming you break
the limit.
Zero shows his face.
All right.
That's such a cosa, man.
I. You can't hear it when.
What's the.
If Oculus.
I see the put.
I have sent my forces ahead. Under.
I.
Yeah.
I.
You pay me a.
Cap there when.
What happened? I've only seen Syros operate through proxies.
He was undefeated on every front he led during the last war. He will not sit idle while Corellia falls. I have sent my forces ahead, under command of General Crow. Meet with him and proceed according to plan. When the Tyrant is hyperspace capable, I will join you.
She did she? Better do something nice for her. It sounds dangerous. I think we'll have things under control while you're gone.
I did not. Meet your finger lock. Mambe.
So I see.
La Yama Bisto Chanash.
Sh.
I think we'll...
Mambe!
Did you find Shreely?
For how to pull your ease, Yimoto, Spunabongo Wawuni Kupa, Tontika Makituki. She's a Kabakyota Bubanda Bakiwanki.
People should think twice about pushing you around now, right?
Kavatuka Amishka.
Trouble?
Remember how Cordan thought things...
I've got a mission. Thought you might want in on it. Plan Ordo's been hired to kill a senator who's hiding out under Major Jedi protection. It'll be a serious engagement. If you're interested, meet us at the Bayless Estate on Alderaan. Cordan out.
Jedi hunt. They're in for a fight.
They're my brothers. I need to be there.
I'll back you up.
Your sights are set on bigger game. I got this one.
Still alive.
Seems that way. Weren't all so lucky.
You got my sympathies.
Gave an account worth remembering. Can't ask much more. Didn't care to find out firsthand. Never let them get close.
Dancing with a lightsaber.
Better find some Beskar.
Trouble?
They're my brothers.
Trouble? I'll back you up.
Gave an account where didn't care to...
You can bet we'll be seeing more.
Hold you to that.
Think there is.
No, but.
Trouble.
There might. You're.
You got my sympathies.
Gave an account worth remembering.
How'd you manage?
Get the fire on the senator. Can't count on a good distraction every time I cr- Better find some Beskar.
Hadn't noticed how much that time in the cooler cramped my style. Got me rusty.
You're keeping up.
Still take half the chumps you deal with one hand. Ain't my point. I'm just saying, all this running around busting heads is whetting my appetite, and I'm itching to do some real damage. Never did get my hands on that stinking hut that tried to have me bumped off. Been thinking, I'm overdue.
There any opportunities to turn a profit?
Stinking hats are usually rolling in credits. Might cough up a few before I bleed him. All you need to know is, once I find the dirty backstabber, I'm paying him a visit.
Mind holding my hand while I do something stupid? Remember that data pad we got from Carteri about a million years ago? I cracked it. I got a holo frequency from Isaac, Mr. Project 32 himself. I can't do this without you.
That's what I'm here for, stopping angry looks from strangers.
Perfect. Just sort of stand there and look imposing.
Let's see this.
I want to take bets on whether he's 10 meters tall and breathe.
There's no way.
That's what you're here for. I thought having the biggest... Mind holding my hand while I got...
That's what I'm here for.
Perfect. Just sort of stand there and look imposing. Pretty much like you always do.
What's this?
Okay, before we get started, let's set something straight. My name is Mako. M-A-K-O. Got it? Call me Coral, and so help me, I will find a way to punch you through the holonet.
Mako? And that's a name I never thought I'd hear again.
It's like a family re-
Yeah, I've got all kinds of warm fuzz. Mind rim, I got-
That's what I-
What's this?
Okay, call me Coral, and-
You're the first person who-
I can imagine. Mako's been presumed dead for 20 years.
Mind rim, I got-
That's-
What's-
Okay, call me-
We want answers. Start talking.
Believe me, I would love to talk to Mako. I got plenty of questions myself. Unfortunately for both of us, I don't have much time for conversation at the moment.
Think it might be in your best interest to talk sooner rather than later?
Normally, I'd agree with you on that. My team has pinpointed Coral's location. Finding her is my priority. Mako, a word of warning. This isn't the life you want. Whatever happens, stay away from Coral.
Why? What do you want with her? What did she do?
She's killed most of the people involved in Project 32. I can only assume she'll try to kill you too. She's gotten almost everyone else.
You haven't given us a whole-
Believe what you like.
Mind rim, I got-
What?
Okay.
Funny how you just happened to be-
You did manage to- My team has pinpointed Coral's- Hey, go.
What? She- okay.
She's killed a lot of SIS.
This operation fails, Hunter. I might just give you.
Remember, I got. Kirk.
What?
A call.
Me?
We.
Think.
Oh,
what?
Okay.
She wanted you to fight those girls on Drummond Cosmico. Got what she wanted, no matter who won.
That low-down, motherless rancor. I mean, I knew it was fishy, and I walked right into it. I'm such an idiot.
Mako, I'll contact after my team's taken Coral into custody. We have a lot to talk about. Isaac, out.
I'm intercepting all his outgoing transmissions. Looks like, yes, I have the coordinates he's sending out.
Gotta be where she's...
That's exactly what I was thinking. I've downloaded the coordinates to the nav computer. Let's go pay my sister a friendly visit.
Well, actually, I'd really rather do this than Corellia, Star on Corellia. So, yeah, sure.
Thank you for accepting a contract from the Bounty Brokers Association. Proceed to the planet specified in the contract to meet the client and gather the details of the bounty.
My shadow always doesn't properly show where the fuck.
Please select an available travel route.
I'm doing you favors.
Back soon.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Good as done.
I understand there's now enough information to go after the casino owner.
Yes, your activities. Arkan was raised on the Now he tries to pass himself off as a wealthy businessman.
Where do I start?
Oh, I know exactly. With the other ones, I admit I had some trouble with the idea that they might be killed because of me. But with Arkan...
I've never noticed this place before.
Hey sis, long time no see, huh? Mako? What are you doing here? How did you find me? Met some of our sisters. It was real sweet. Heartwarming, you might say. How about that? I should have warned you.
Probably slipped your mind that you're a quadruplet or whatever. Easy mistake.
It's a lot to take in. I didn't want to overwhelm you. Project 32 is trying to frame me, Mako. The others were in on it. Help me slice his computer. If I can erase my records, I can just disappear. Nobody else will get hurt. Please. I've got two words for you, Coral. Bantha dung. You used me. You wanted Isaac dead. You wanted the other girls dead. Quit pretending to be the victim.
You want to get anything else out of her?
Well, Coral, you have anything else you want to say? Hey,
we already know
you. I didn't set you up. I Project 32.
Funny how that wasn't.
Oh, yeah, hilarious. I might bust a gut left.
You got an explanation?
Project 32 is help me slice his guts. You used me.
Don't see this going.
You're probably right. Hey, Mehmet.
Probably slipped your mind that you're a quadruplet or whatever. Easy mistake.
It's a lot to try to help you.
Don't see this.
You're probably right. Well, Coral, you have anything else you want to say before I watch Isaac cart your sorry behind out of here? So I set you up. So what? You don't matter. Neither do the others. None of you are even real people. I'm real. You think I wanted to be part of a set? Would you want that? I'm not like the rest of you. I'm unique. You're not even a person. Doesn't matter. Nothing you do matters. Even if I die here, you won't be real. You're just a cheap copy, Mako. She yammers a lot for someone who's just been totally beaten, doesn't she?
pull the trigger and let's get out of here.
It doesn't matter. Nothing you do matters. Even if I die here, you won't be cheap.
What do you want to do with her?
SIS can have her.
SIS can pick her up.
Me too.
What do you want to do with her?
SIS can have her. She can rot for all I care.
Mako? Is that you? How did...
Nah, that's a stupid question. We'll take call from here. I guess we should thank you. Are you all right?
I don't know what you guys are gonna do to her, but I have a hunch she deserves it. The stuff she said about being a copy, what do you think that was supposed to mean?
Target's mouth.
She was pretty full of banter. It doesn't matter. Even she.
What?
Could have meant anything. Or it
probably didn't mean anything except. It doesn't even she.
What?
Mate, what's it?
You're letting her get to you?
I don't know. I feel pretty surreal right now.
We're moving out. Mako, we will have to talk later.
Let's get out of here, okay? I want to be as far away from this place as possible.
Paths are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thank you.
achieved.
Absolutely. And slaves. 50. No, 100. Twi'leks only. I like Twi'leks.
Consider it done, sir. You made the right choice celebrating your birthday on Nar Shaddaa.
I'm on to you, short stuff. I've seen you free droid enclave wackos puttering about. I better not catch you filling my droid's head with mutinous nonsense. What did he just say?
Nothing subversive, Master. Shall we go for a walk?
I got skills you never dreamed of! What do you got?
Thank you.
Arkan will never pose a problem for you or your casino again.
So he's dead? He's really dead? Even though it's what I wanted, I thought I'd feel some sort of remorse.
I'm back.
Waste of my talents, if you ask me.
I will leave immediately.
Master, I deliver to you something beyond perfection. You deserve nothing less.
All right.
We knew the hunt would bring you here. Welcome to Corellia. I am Lord Ferris, here to make a request on behalf of my master. Darth Decimus of the Dark Council.
Just get...
Our invasion of Corellia was executed to... We knew the hunt would bring you here. Well...
There's a battle raging in...
Darth Decimus was what... Our invasion of Corellia... Darth Decimus believes you can help.
Who is Darth?
The Imperial Authority on Incorporation Island. Well,
bring me up... Whatever works.
Do not risk angering Darth. Darth Charnas's ship, the Tears of Taris, is off... We knew the... Well, Darth...
I'll talk with...
Darth Charnas's ship...
Coronet City, the jewel of Corellia, home to the finest trading and ship manufacturing in Republic space. Soon this will all belong to the Empire, and the rest of the galaxy will follow. Where are my manners? I am Darth Charnas, agent of the Dark Council. My master, Darth Decimus, requested your assistance. He claims only the galaxy's most notorious bounty hunter can help us take Corellia.
I'll show this plan.
We could have used your blasters during... Coronet City. The sewer...
Why are you...
The Galactic War's outcome will be decided here. Coronet City. The jewel of Corellia. Sweet.
What's the situation?
This planet was ripe for conquering. Darth Decimus plotted our assault and we...
The invasion was magnificent. Our occupation flawless. Imperial forces filled Corellia's high-speed rocket trams. We began to cover Coronet City. Then rebellion erupted. Unruly Corellians knocked out the rocket trams. Now our soldiers are stranded.
Send your troops against them.
Our men are barely equipped to hold the space.
Arriba!
God swear.
I'll show this.
We got the end.
Send your troops.
Our men are barely equipped to hold us. The guilty party is Corellia. CEC exploited our one weakness. They turned up.
Destroy all the guns, fire.
We've tried. But their emplacements are heavily. A hull cracker. A compact bomb developed by. Then we disable their iron cannons, resume rocket tram traffic.
If there's payment in.
You'll be performing a service for the hull crackers under constant guard. Once you rout the camps.
Master, I will not disappoint you.
I dis
Nebaga Imana.
Shouldn't you
Lapura Manga?
Where do I
you Gagi Nepanino? I'm Gambina Beragaka.
Wama otto chakko ga huta pa. Tula musta ki trita nini. Tanu valuya witiba.
You're actually the president.
But wana uba kili wata.
Is there some.
Rate dusta. Yuna liska chananga wachi tospa. Ini kondinga.
What makes you?
Wav mula to bot tatuan.
I'm not officially with the Yem.
Tu patula muasta micha kolkuka. Yuna.
Let's try to.
Yana te kacha chingwanga la hagwa chikuska. Nira disa slimo crispa to danki.
What's in it for?
Kuka te choski now. But wana uba kili what?
Let's get on with this bounty hunt. Darth Tormund demands that I dispatch you to cap.
Wait,
friendly.
Only a natural.
Okay.
Understood.
Let's get on with this. Darth Tormund demands that I dispatch you to capture Chairman Harlan Fane of the Corellian Corporate Council.
What's Tormund's interest in a corporate fat cat?
Harlan Fane is the face of the Corporate Council. His presence at the treaty signing is vital to Darth Tormund's plans. Fane and the other representatives have locked themselves up in their council tower in defiance of Imperial rule. His exact location isn't known, but it is likely that he and the other senior representatives are holed up in the tower's upper executive offices. If you're able to capture other members of the Corporate Council, do so. But Chairman Fane is the absolute priority. Resistance will be heavy, but the Council Tower has several structural weaknesses we can exploit. The only thing stopping you from accessing the tower through the main lobby is sheer manpower.
So what you mean is nothing?
If battling heavily entrenched soldiers, one flight of... Let's get done.
Where can I find
Fane and the other representatives?
Get me a shuttle and I'll take things from the top.
The anti-aircraft coverage over Incorporation Island would atomize you immediately. Resistance will be heavy. The only thing stop.
I hope you're nuts.
For now, you have another option. Let's get done.
I imagine there's more than a few
weapon emplacements, prototype droid. Resistance will be heavy. The only thing...
I'll expect a warm welcome.
You'll have their undivided attention. The executive suites have a private lift that will buy... Also, unless you'd like to be trapped inside a...
Compared to my other...
Hope so. Let's get done. The cafe is... Weapons there. You'll have the... Also.
If there's nothing else...
Once those objectives have been... Let's get done. The cafe is... Weapons there. You'll have the... Oh.
Solid plan, General.
Once those objectives have been... And remember...
Taking candy from a baby.
You're going to like this.
droid. How do we get the Hullcracker?
I'll connect you to Darth Charnas at once.
My ship afforded a spectacular view of your work. Zarka's forces swarm like confused insects. They've regrouped to defend the Hive, leaving the Hullcracker storage facility vulnerable.
Let's not wait.
Captain Jastel's team is in place, ready to grab.
Zerka's camps are just...
Zerka's
dead center in my crosshairs. Time to take their explosive.
Captain Jastel's team is in...
Your target is Braal Tavar.
Braal Tavar has the Hullcracker's detonation.
Break into his executive offices, get...
My trigger...
Delightful.
Tell your men to be ready for the final assault, Commander.
We'll have the Hullcracker.
I think you'll be quite pleased.
I assure you, gentlemen, Corellian Engineering Corp has nothing to fear.
Just keep your Hullcracker out of Imperial hands.
A mild annoyance, even if the Empire grabs our weapon.
Hey, you...
Hold strong, Braal. Better to die free.
I assure you, gentlemen, Corellian...
Your company's in peace.
Hold strong, Braal.
I assure you, gentlemen, Corellian Engineering Corp has nothing to fear. The C9X droid will serve you well.
Just keep your Hullcracker out of Imperial hands. We hear they've...
Call me a mild annoyance.
Don't kill me!
Hold strong, Braal.
Speak for yourself. Here, take the...
You can have a long, healthy career serving the Empire. Just make sure Zerka follows your example.
Anything you say, I'll tell my employees about their new boss.
Commander, Brawl Tavar surrendered. I've got the detonation codes.
Good work. Thanks to your earlier assault, my men secured the Hullcracker and prepped it for the blast. We'll send an officer or two in to deal with Brawl and make sure his new loyalty stays firm. In the meantime, Darth Charnas wants to speak with you aboard the Tears of Taris. He's ready to assault CEC. Ramanga.
I took care of your workers. Their revolt should quiet down.
Tuto uya hawan chochikos nira disas limo crispa dodanki kunque kupa.
Yeah, this.
You're good.
With the client's information, you should be able to find local miscreants who can provide more details. Please do not hesitate to question them aggressively.
This ain't fair. I got just as much right to be here as the others.
No one has to know that we spoke.
I'm not saying a word.
I need to know some things.
Right. Like no one will find out, I squealed. Glass.
Won't
No one has to know that we've been.
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
I need to know some things.
Running Faruni.
Nice to see customers. Can I get you anything? Feel free to browse.
I need to know some things.
Sure. Why not?
I'm looking for information.
Normally, I charge for information. For you, on the else.
No one has to know that we spoke.
Listen up, and then forget you ever saw me.
I'm looking for information.
Right. Like no one will find out, I squealed.
I'm looking for information.
Right. Like no one will find out, I squealed.
Taking candy from a baby.
No one has to know that we spoke.
Prepare to be impressed. No problem.
I don't know who said I know something, but I'm telling you, I don't...
We can do this the easy way, or we can do it the way that hurts. Oh.
Your investigatory skills are most impressive. You have all that you need. Neutralize the target.
Maximal destructive capabilities.
Optimal outcome achieved.
All the contingencies failing. Systems of your failing. Success.
Thank you.
On it.
I will leave immediately.
The Brokers Association is quite impressed with the efficiency and skill displayed in your contract resolutions. Well done.
Here's what I got. Look quick if you want.
You see anything you like? Just let me know. Come back anytime.
That was pretty fun. I'm gonna take the opportunity to call the stream day. That was interesting. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Take care, buddy. Peace.